Viviana Miedema, it's her first appearance for Arsenal since she sustained